Oh, I got something for you. I definitely got something for you. Because Electro Ball is going to attack, or Blastoise is, and is going to hit Sand Slash, and it's going to be like, nope. Really? Welcome, Static Squad. I'm your squad leader, Elding, and this is Pokemon Black Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. Last episode, we went through the tower, came back down from the tower, got crazy encounters. No. As in, it was like one after another, after another, after another. It was crazy. All right, what's our encounter in here? Oh, yes. Okay. 20. What's rapid spin? 50? Yes, you could survive a rapid spin. You could survive another one. As long as Blastoise don't freaking crit. Thank you. Thank you. Left-handed, huh? Game Boy loop. Yes! Alright, we got a better fire type now. Sorry, Houndoom.
Bye!
But you're being replaced. No. Add to your party. See, I remember this time not to freaking, I can't think. Nickname because of the freaking crashing business. Vata Pulse. Goodbye. Has any more? Heracross. Fighting Bug. I'm not doing Mewtwo. I thought about it. Yeah, but then I thought about it. Bug type move. Yeah, I gotta keep Blastoise in there. Ooh, 23. That's not bad. Huh? Oh. And that was a crit, too. God, I hate it when Pokemon do that. Endure. You need to
evolve,
buddy. Buddy, old pal. All right, scope lens. Doesn't that let you crit more or something? Special moves, okay. Oh, that those became overheat. Interesting. None. Okay. The scope lens. Oh, there it is. Boost the holder's critical hit ratio. Give tool. I say Mewtwo for now. Oh, yeah. I can come over here. Even though I know I have to battle this dude. Unless I could. Nope. Okay. Are you so much in the way that I can't get that item? Because that would be a not so great move. Oh, Riolu. I have one too. Hasn't evolved yet for some reason. Lotto Pulse.
Bye-bye.
Plunk. I'm just getting my health back. Fortress. Bug Steel. I mean, I got Monferno, but it's kind of hurt. And plus with the water, it was lower. So yeah. To the Aqua Tail. So now I could probably do Water Pulse to knock it out. More than likely now, since, oh, it barely did any damage. Still knock it out. I need to find a Pokemon Center so I can heal. Sweet. Lunatone. New. Whoops, I did not want to do that. I wanted to do bite. Duke. Oh, I thought I was going to lower the speed. Oh, and you survive. Of course! Of course you would survive. Lower speed? No, I'm going to bite you again. I'm going to bite the moon. Because I think it's made out of cheese. Okay, good. Odd incense. Okay, that would give me some more money. I like it. Okay. Oh. I saw you there. Nothing up there, unless it's a hidden item. Crush Claw. Now, what does Crush Claw do again? Use strikes to what jolt of electricity. That's not Crush Claw. Oh, hey, it's Boomy. But nothing going on there. Run away. Yeah, I can jump down. PP Max. Oh crap. Wait, is it just one or two? Two. Crap. That's why I say, okay, cool. Yes, I know. I have to switch. Please, I'm not getting rid of my freaking fire type already. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
Uh-oh.
Luckily, I have Psycho Cut, which is a strength or a special. Physical! God! That Psycho Cut to Swalot. This might. Yep, okay. Not got the Machoke. Uh-oh. My alarm is about to go off. Come on. Oh, wow. I didn't do that much. Don't. Okay. A Leaping Bell. That. I still gotta do Psycho Cut on that. Maybe Mewtwo would actually crit. No? Cut that. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, you flinched, huh? It's interesting that Blastoise is actually faster than Mewtwo at the moment. To me, it's interesting, but I know I got to end the episode, but I want to get done with this battle before I do that. So, your special attack is way up there. That's fine. I'll get some of that back whenever I hit you. Electrode. That's not good. I had to bite you. Oh, crap. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, now I can double team. Oh, I got something for you. Definitely got something for you. Because Electro Ball is going to attack where Blastoise is and is going to hit Sand Slash and is going to be like, nope. Really? Oh, don't do that. Actually, better yet. 30 will bring you to 57 berry juice. No. Soda pop. Okay. Yes, soda pop. I thought the computer knew what I was going to do. That defense. Okay. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Okay. You're done for. Goodbye. See you next fall. Riolu, are you gonna evolve this time? Or are you gonna leave me hanging? Leave me hanging. Alright, I wanna thank y'all for watching. If you like what you saw, please click on that like button. If you dislike it, dislike it. Who cares? Also, please consider subscribing and hit that bell icon to get future videos such as this and more. Anyways, I hope you guys have a shocking good day, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Alright, catch you guys girls later.